Okay, how's it going?
I think I've got a direction I like.
Can we read?
No, it's not ready yet.
Oh, well.
Any good?
It's good. It's
9 pages of heretofores and therein's.
It's how I feel.
It's just a bit cold. You titled it Robert V. Saul.
The V is for vows. It's funny. It's like a joke. I mean, we're lawyers.
I'm confused. Did you want him to sign this?
Oh, come on. It's not that bad.
Well,
what about the addendum? I mean, that's pure comedy gold.
You mean here, where you cite precedent?
Mm-hmm.
It's well-reasoned. Are you suing him for his love?
I told you it wasn't Brett.
Okay, what do I just... Oh, no, that's no good. Oh, that's worse. Oh, this is ridiculous. Well, that's better. Hi. I'm here to talk about Guy, who is nothing if not a fantastic boyfriend. And I'm just acting like a crazy person. Why would I break up with him? I mean, so it's not perfect. What is? 40-year marriage to a homosexual? It's so much better than that with Phil. I mean, with Guy. Oh, my. Oh, I can't remember the last time I said that name out loud. Oh, my gosh, that was something. It was everything. The way his eyes would crinkle when he laughed, and I could make him laugh. The way he kissed me. I want that. Guy is not that. Sometimes you say the things you need to hear. I hate it when Frankie's right. I'm pretty when I cry.